Hey guys, it's Gavin Kaysen from Spoon and Sable in Bellecour Restaurant. You're in my newest restaurant, which is called Demi, and I'm going to give you 11 things you need to know about it. And it comes from the word demi-tasse, which means half spoon or little spoon. And since we are directly behind Spoon and Sable, and this is actually like a third or a quarter of the size, it's perfect. It's a 20-seat counter-only tasting menu restaurant. There's no bar. It's only a lounge in which we curate a cocktail, alcoholic or non-alcoholic, based solely off of your desires and preferences. The building used to be a coffee factory called Barrington Hall that was built in the late 1800s. We found a really beautiful poem from a lady named Lucille, and it's written all about how things are important to find and be a part of in life, but no person can live without good food and good cooks. My wife designed the restaurant along with Shay. My brother is helping create some amazing, very personal pieces for us. That is all, he's a woodworker and an artist. So it's a family operation. We have an art piece that will be created by a local artist named Lori, who will take the old invoice booklets that we found from the late 1800s from Barrington Hall Coffee, and she will create an art piece that will be on display in the restaurant every night. Why have a third restaurant? A lot of it's, you know, motivated by the team that we have. We have some incredible people that work with us at both Spoon and Bellecour. We have two potters who are making all of our dishes by hand. We're planning to open up ideally end of January or early February for 2019. So when you think it's gloomy in Minnesota, we're your bright spot to come to.